All right, how's everyone doing today? Good? Awesome. I'm so excited to be here with all of you live and in person at the 2022 Clio Cal Conference in beautiful Nashville, Tennessee. So far, it's been an incredible first day of the conference. I loved the opening keynote, so I'm excited to be here with you all today. Now, my name is Stacey Tenen. I'm a director of sales here at Clio. My team and I help enable law firms to centralize, simplify, and automate their business practices with Clio. Now, in the next 15 minutes, I'm going to walk you through some of the top tips for using Clio Grow and Clio Manage together. And hopefully, by the end of this presentation, you'll be as excited to leverage the power of the Clio platform as you are to simply be here at ClioCon. Now today, I'm going to show you just how powerful Clio Grow and Manage can be when used together. When firms integrate both platforms, we call it Clio Complete. And this powerful tool serves as the industry's only end-to-end software solution for law firms. Clio Complete allows you to standardize your law firm's processes and automate tasks throughout the entire client lifecycle. Now today, we're going to dive into best practices for leveraging intake forms in custom fields, calendar and scheduler, Google My Business, campaigns for referrals and reviews, and reporting. And the goal for today is to help you optimize your practice and provide a world-class client-centered experience. So let's jump right in. Now, Clio Grow is our client intake tool. It enables you to collect client information through online intake forms, generate case-specific documents to send for e-signature, and schedule consultations. With Grow, you can keep your prospective clients engaged while tracking the progress of your case. In short, it's designed to optimize your intake process while providing the tools to effectively nurture client relationships. Once you've been retained, easily export the matter and all of the relevant case information, contact details, forms and documents, and custom fields will appear and manage for you to begin working their case. Clio Manage enables you to run your law firm and collaborate with clients all from one place. The case management functionality ensures that every detail from every matter is captured. You can edit, store, and organize documents securely in the cloud, complete your billing in minutes, reduce manual entry, and make it easy for clients to pay electronically. So ultimately, when you leverage the client intake and CRM capabilities of Clio Grow, alongside the case management functionality of Clio Manage, you're able to truly and effectively manage your practice right from intake to invoice. Now, before you can start exporting your contacts and matters from Clio Grow into Manage, you're going to want to connect your accounts in the Clio Grow settings. Setting up the integration is simple. In Clio Grow, navigate to the settings tile and click on integrations, then select the connect button and wait for the page to load. You'll be prompted to sign into Clio Manage if you haven't already. If your Clio Grow and Manage accounts have connected successfully, you'll see a green connected message in the top of the integrations box. Now, once you've set up the integration, you're going to want to import your custom fields from your Manage account. This is going to enable you to create intake forms in Grow that utilize the existing custom fields from Manage. Then you're able to easily sync the populated data right back into Manage. It's also going to be helpful to sync your Manage calendar so that you can sync calendar appointments, form and document due dates, scheduled emails, and task due dates. Lastly, you'll want to ensure that you're comfortable exporting leads and clients from Clio Grow so that your contacts and your matters appear in Manage as they convert to paid clients. From there, you're ready to begin utilizing the full potential of the Clio platform. Now, let's jump into some of our top tips. We're going to begin by sharing best practices for leveraging intake forms and custom fields to simplify and automate your intake process. So Clio Grow allows you to digitally collect all of the relevant case information during the intake process. You can even have multiple intake forms for different situations. When sending out intake forms in Grow, you can automate reminders to nudge your prospective clients so that you can ensure that it's completed. And because the forms are electronic, it reduces the additional data entry for you and the rest of your law firm. Any forms and documents collected on intake in Clio Grow will then appear in the relevant matter once the case has been exported to Clio Manage. This provides a seamless transition of your important case files. Clio enables you to leverage your existing custom fields when building out intake forms, then easily sync your populated data back into Clio Manage. Information mapped back to the custom fields from Manage appear right in their respective matter card, again, providing easy visibility into important case information. Now, with our latest update, Clio now offers even more data control. When updating a contact matter or record, you'll even have the ability to see what fields can be overwritten for more visibility. The information contained in these custom fields can also be used for document automation in both Clio Grow and Manage. Because the document fields are populated automatically, there's no manual entry for this critical information, meaning document generation for you and your firm will be faster, more accurate, and more reliable. Documents can be sent out with the click of a button, and our native integration with HelloSign gives you the option to collect e-signatures from your clients. You can set automated reminders and nudge your prospective clients to ensure that your documents are completed, signed, and sent back to you for review with minimal manual effort. So in using the platforms together, you're able to use intake forms, custom fields, and document automation to simplify that intake process, all while keeping your important case files organized throughout the entire client journey. Now, we're going to dive into some of the ways that you can leverage Calendar and Scheduler so that your clients can easily book appointments with you. As mentioned earlier, syncing your Clio Grow and Manage calendar allows you to sync your calendar appointments, your form and document due dates, your scheduled emails, and your task due dates. Leverage Clio Scheduler to book consults and even collect payments for them using our native payment processor, Clio Payments. So let's take a closer look. Scheduler makes it easy for prospective clients to book appointments with you online. The sync ensures that the availability is based on your Manage calendar, and appointments scheduled in Grow also appear in Manage. This ensures consistency across both platforms. The settings allow you to set up designated appointment slots and even offer rules-based availability. Simply send out an email with your booking link, and the client can choose the time that works best for them. Once the appointment's been confirmed, Clio will even send your client automated reminders on your behalf. With Clio Payments activated in Manage, the firm can immediately collect payment for those consultations by sending out a simple online form. When it comes to the appointments themselves, the Zoom integration is super useful as it offers a platform for you to meet virtually as necessary. So to summarize, Calendar and Scheduler gives you the ability to provide your clients with an easy way to book appointments with you online. And with Clio Payments, you can make setting up and getting collecting on paid consultations a breeze. Now, for our next tip, we're going to talk about how you can use Google My Business to turn prospective clients and leads that find you on Google Search or Google Maps right to into new customers. You can set up your Google My Business listing right from Clio Manage. This allows you to display your name, address, and contact details so your clients can find you easily online within Google. The profile not only increases your visibility on Google, but also works as an effective SEO and lead generation tool. It also provides a platform for clients to leave reviews of your service. To take that a step further, once you've created your listing, Clio Grow's Scheduler even enables your prospective clients to book appointments with you right from that Google My Business listing. So, with your new Google My Business listing activated, let's explore some of the ways that you can drive referrals and reviews from within Clio. Now, whether you've been retained or not, we recommend leveraging drip email marketing campaigns as a way to stay connected with your leads and prospects over time. When matters close with favorable results in Clio Manage, make leaving a review effortless. You can use tags within Clio Grow to create drip marketing campaigns. With these campaigns, you can send an email with a link to your Google My Business listing and invite your customers to leave a review of your service. So this serves as a phenomenal way to quickly turn happy customers into the biggest advocates for your firm. These campaigns are also a great way to drive referrals and even bring new prospective clients right to your door. Now, the last piece we're going to talk about is reporting. And reporting in Clio Grow and Manage provides you with visibility into how prospects are finding your firm. You can track marketing spend and predict how much revenue you can expect to generate. The data serves as a crucial tool for growing your business. Now, our matter reports in Clio Grow help identify pre-retention, the types of cases that the firm engages with most frequently, what's converting at the highest rate, and the estimated value of those cases over a given time period. These reports enable you to predict how much revenue you can expect to generate, which is helpful in determining where to spend your marketing dollars based on the types of matters that represent the highest volume and those that, convert at the highest rate. You can also track your prospective clients by leads or leads by source, whether it be Google, referrals, or Facebook. By understanding what leads are converting most frequently, you can tweak your marketing efforts accordingly. Now, our referral report makes it easy to keep track of who's sending business to the firm. You can track volume, revenue, and conversion rates. Given that referrals often make up a significant portion of a firm's business, it's important to understand who's sending you clients so you can nurture those relationships and ultimately keep them engaged. Once you've been retained, track your accounts receivable and billing history in Clio Manage. This will help ensure that you're not missing out on any of the revenue that you've worked so hard to generate, and it'll make pulling historical billing information for your repeat clients an absolute breeze. Now, lastly, our productivity reports in Clio Manage can be filtered on a client, user, or matter basis to ensure that you're properly tracking the amount of billable work being done. We encourage you to leverage these reports to ensure that you always meet your financial goals. Now, I know I've covered a lot, so let's recap what we've talked about today. By leveraging the client intake and CRM capabilities of Clio Manage, alongside the case management functionality of Clio Manage, you're able to manage your entire practice efficiently and effectively right from intake to invoice. As a best practice, you're going to want to make sure that you've connected your Clio Grow and Manage accounts. From there, leverage custom fields to simplify your intake and document automation. Sync your Clio Manage calendar to enable Clio Scheduler and provide clients with an easy way to book consults with you online. Then boost your online visibility through Google My Business so that you can offer clients an easy way to interact with you right from within Google. Then leverage campaigns to drive referrals and reviews. Finally, make use of the reporting in both Clio Grow and Clio Manage to better understand how prospects are finding your firm, identify key stakeholders for growing your business, track marketing efforts, revenue, and the financial impacts. Now, before you make your way to your next session, I invite you all to check out the Law Community by Clio. This is the place where legal professionals connect. The online space is yours to help you and your law firm be more successful, to connect with others like you, and to mobilize our community members to improve the legal profession. There are a number of different areas within the community, but I encourage you to check out one in particular, which is called Groups. Groups is your chance to connect with other community members around shared interests, themes, and situations. The groups we're starting with in the community are intentionally broad, but as the community gets busier, we'll find these groups becoming a lot more niche, and we'd love your input on the groups you'd like to see created. Lastly, I want to thank you all so much for attending, and enjoy the rest of the conference.